Yep, yep, the Mongol you are. Inar, you're not thinking to escape judgment for your deeds. We'll give you an option to save your progress before proceeding to the next battle. So this is my dungeon slot. I'm gonna take a short break. Restroom, and when we come back, we will take on... We'll try to save the settlement. Back in a bit. And we are back, so here we go. Lots of sevens and sixes, which is good. Most of our opponent last levels are sixes and sevens as well. Like lots of knights, rune fencers, basically kind of a map of what we're currently using. Hopefully, Ravnus does come back. I would prefer if he did. Alright, so got two archers, two knights. Okay, I can bring one more knight in, okay. Record because I've got all three knights. Victory, vanquish the enemy. Slot. We're gonna counterattack in there. Leave it for now. Not the Seraph's pack yet. Alchemy. Sure, let's just have you learn anatomy. I think we may need that one. Let's have you learn another magic type. Lightning or earth? Let's learn lightning. That way. Hands. Still shot. Hot. Oof. Bay packed. Or Bunker wins for next one. Tremendous shot. Yet once you have enough, you will be learning tremendous shot. There, skill slot. Maybe learn more about shadow later. Just use a save state here. So I don't have to go through that again. And here we go. Don't let them harm the villagers. We defend them with our own lives, should it come to that. Go! I just want to say for the record here, I really would love if this game got a remake along the lines of, Octopath Traveler and similar, and the new Bravely Default and similar games. That'd be kind of awesome. Alright, I'm going to have you move forward because you have ranged attacks and ranged spells and let you blast people from a distance. I could have actually had you equip the... There. Turnabout is fair. So basically, it's the inverse of how we started this. Like, I can't start shooting people to get to the top of the thing anyway, so... See if it hits. Hit good. Actually, let's redo that actually. I hit you from here. That's 20 versus 23. 24 rather. No fair, I'm using healing. I was supposed to hang on to those and drop them when I kick your butt. Let's put you here just to get you closer. And I hit from here. I can move up here, and now I can get a shot in. Alright, so in turn either way. Okay. Am I in range to do any sort of healing? Yeah, we haven't taken any hit point damage yet, so I'll just hold position. Oh, I didn't get any, healing items. Oh, well. Let's stick with the air magic for now. because that one's no good. Let's try the other guy. Nope, you are both bad at this. Okay, so 6 to 1 of the other. Took a little damage there. Now I got some high ground. Let's rewind that for a second. Finish off you, and you just automatically kill that one again. Since I ain't going nowhere yet, let's just meditate until I can actually do something. It's 47 with that one. I'm just curious, but I need to build up the my tactical points in order to do my finishing moves. There you go, that one landed. So did that one, but you know what, that's okay. That's fine if you if I didn't do any damage. The point is to lock you down. You poisoned one of them, including your fellow party member, so main leader. So you know what? Hey, you live your best life. All right. So actually, this mission is still pretty good for you. I hit you from here. And actually, let's put you here. Do I lose my ability to land this shot? No, I'm still good there. Okay. Doesn't heal Voltaire yet. That was a waste of spell. At the very least, I can hit you with a paralytic wave. Yeah, the regular attacks do more for my building up my TP. Yeah. Move up here. Hopefully the healers can better get to me. Move up. Yeah, I'm gonna get out this turn is moving up and attacking. So yeah, I'll just live with that. Attack your back rank casters, because you are a pain in the tuchus. Or failing that, is it friendly? There we go. Good news, I can just heal myself. And that kept me from dying just now. Ah, that's funny. I think the key word for those poison mist attacks is like a habit of you're not helping, because every time you use it, you've ended up poisoning one of your own guys, jerks. That's fine. Did I miss that one? How did I miss? That was a 70 hit. That was some XCOM level RNG nonsense. I'm gonna put this in my position.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.